this is the reality of driving in the UK, and why I always say about how amazing it is driving in Europe, the lane discipline. I'm doing exactly 70 miles an hour in lane one, which should be the slow lane. Yet, as you can see, I'm passing traffic in lane two, three, and four, all going slower. Lane one is the new lane four. It's a complete mess. This is why I hate driving on the UK motorways. And this is the M1, it's not even the worst.